This video shows how to print a test page for your HP printer. A test page provides useful information about your printer. In addition, printing a test page from the printer's control panel is often a helpful troubleshooting step. First, align a stack of paper by tapping it on a flat surface. Slide out the input tray. Load paper into the input tray until it stops. Slide the paper width guides inward until they stop at the edge of the paper. Do not push the guides in so tightly that they start to bend the paper. Slide in the input tray. Press the power button to turn the printer on. On the printer's control panel, press the Setup button to open the Setup menu. This button looks like a small wrench. Using the arrow buttons, scroll to Reports. Press OK to enter the Reports menu. Scroll to Printer Status Report and press OK again. The test page prints. The test page can provide helpful information about your printer. For example, if the test page prints successfully, you know the printer itself is working correctly. However, if you are still having problems printing from your computer, the causes might be your connection, your computer, or the printing software. If the test page prints, but shows smearing, lines, or some other error, other documents you print will likely have the same problem. The test page can also give you valuable information on model number, serial number, firmware version, and other helpful information for troubleshooting. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.